What are your thoughts on the new ad system Twitch is introducing? It sucks for viewers, but it's really good for people who want to make a living streaming. I make more from ads than I do from subs. It's a cool way to make a living and know how much money you're going to make every month. At the same time, it sucks for viewers who don't sub and donate because they're going to have to deal with it.